Cheers, guys.
And back home now, the town of Moree in northern New South Wales is well known for its famous natural spas and heritage buildings.
But the real star is a local bloke who's been capturing the hearts and ears of the community for nearly two decades. Our very own Paul Marshall has more.
Now FM, love the local life.
And good afternoon, Greg Henry here with Now FM's Arvo Show. Beautiful sunny winter's afternoon in the Big M.
We'll head to the phone lines directly with your favourite songs.
Good afternoon, Greg.
Well, if it isn't me, little mate Adam in Moree. How are you this Arvo?
Yeah, not too bad. Just got home from work.
Adam Love is probably the biggest character in this town. He's, the great thing about Adam is he makes everyone happy.
Hey, Adam.
In Moree, everyone knows Adam. For 17 years, he's been ringing the local radio station, 2VM Now FM, and requesting songs for his friends.
This is going out to all my friends.
Adam gets on the radio all the time. And I mean all the time.
Annette Stevens is one of Adam's support workers.
Adam has frontal lobe damage, so his ability is a little bit slower to take in.
Good afternoon, Greg.
One afternoon they heard me on the radio one day and I must have picked a good song to get on Sunrise.
Adam is 34, lives by himself and works 3 days a week in the Moree McDonald's.
151.
Thanks, Adam.
Thank you, Adam.
No problem, man. I do customer area, that's my priority. Make sure the customers are happy. Who drop rubbish on my floor? Make sure I do the doors, the toilets, sweep them off the floor, clean patio, clean car park. I do a bit of everything, I do. We know if you get stuck, I'll give you a hand.
We will, Adam.
No problem, man. Now, what else can I
do? Adam, you're pretty busy.
I know. Oh, I am busy. This is my manager at McDonald's, Ashton Haddock.
The customers just genuinely love Adam. He's just such a kid at heart, like, and loves it. Loves his job.
Yep. No problem, young lady.
Hey, Adam.
Yeah?
How long have you been working here?
10 years.
10 years?
10 years. Sorry about the wait, ma'am.
That's perfectly fine, Adam.
Enjoy your day. Enjoy your coffee. Yep, thank you. Now I'm going to do the windows now.
Adam also works at Gwida Industries. It's been going for 54 years in Moree and gives decent paid jobs to people with a disability.
What do I do? Give you a hand?
No, not all of it. You got to sort it out like he's doing.
Oh, you got to sort it?
Yeah, you got to sort it, yeah.
See, I'm no good at this, Adam.
Did that bag first, Adam?
Well, what have you been up to?
Well, today I worked at Gwida Industries today.
Can someone get behind, please? Stay clear.
So how many bales of cardboard went through the joint today?
Done about four
big bales of cardboard.
Get out there, put on for all my friends, including you, Greg. I'm rocking all over the world by the Status Quo. Come on.
Just give me how you say hello to Greg again.
Good afternoon, Greg.
No matter where I go, that's usually an introduction that I'll be given these days. Everyone will just go, good afternoon, Greg. And even when I go to places, he's always the first person I get asked about. So, Greg, have you ever met Adam?
So, yeah, mate, this is the studio. This is where it all happens.
Wow.
How are you?
Yeah, good, buddy. How are you?
Hi, Adam.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, guys. Hey, Charlie. How are you going, guys? Love Moree. Good friendly people. I've got so many friends in Moree.
Sunrise is coming to town and you're going to be the star of the show.
So do you just know everyone in town?
Nearly everyone.
See, when this goes to air, you're going to be so famous, you'll have to wear shades.
Oh, might be.
Pull your cap down.
Might put it up. Hey, Georgie.
If you're ever in Moree, say hi to Adam. He'll play a song for you.
Thanks, Adam.
Thank you.
It was a pleasure to meet you.
Yep, you too. Paul?
Will you play me a song?
I will this afternoon.
This is going out to all my fans between you and Sunrise.
Yes.
Can I please play the band by Ricky Martin?
Ricky Martin is on the radio right now, my friend.
Thank you for that, my friend.
You enjoy the rest of your day.
Yep, you too.
See you, mate.
Bye.
Thank you, Adam. We got Ricky Martin.
Not why he Oh, thanks, Adam.
Oh, Ricky Martin. Adam, we love Ricky Martin.
Love it.
Hello to everybody in Moree, especially to you, Adam. Paul Marshall, what a great story.
It is a great friendly town, Moree,
yes,
isn't it?
And that's exactly the song I imagine Paul Marshall driving to Australia.
Charlie, you should
yeah, if you felt the suspension in his Jag, well, she does bang.
Great.
News time, here's Anne.
Thank you.